say, they need to look at it, that what lessons they want, you know, just trying to do anything creative or special, or just sticking to their job, and maybe get it for 4 quarters rather than more than one.
Josh, what was the difference between with your bounce back game today after the last 2 weeks?
The obvious stuff, you know, we didn't turn it over. Really, going into the games, it wasn't much of a different feel. You know, you try to prepare at the same level every week and try to continue to get better and better. And you guys make a number of plays today. The line did a great job today, and we were able to make some plays.
Personally, how would you assess just the season you had and how much of a building block was what the success you had this year, how much of a building block the next year?
You know, personally, I just try to get better every day. You know, there's not going to be you set a goal and that's where you're going to end up, or anything you strive for. Each day you got to continue to try to get better physically, try to get better mentally, and continue to lead, you know, and that's what I plan to do. And, you know, it was a rough year for a number of reasons. Obviously, end of the season like this, not making the playoffs, you know, it's unacceptable and it's not where we want to be, but, you know, I was really, really happy with the way you guys finished it. You know, offense, defense, special teams, everybody came to play today, and we walked away to win.